And in Newton, the Valley Drive-In movie report reopens tonight. The drive-in was shut down in March following damage from the March 5th tornado outbreak. The owner spent the last 5 months fixing the drive-in. The Valley will show a double feature tonight, the new Tom Cruise movie Top Gun Maverick and, ironically, Twister, which was filmed right here in Iowa in the 90s. Great couple movies there.